Yeah.
I'm a parent. Your parents are from Belgium or?
No, no. My father comes from Shandong province. My mother comes from Shanxi province. Nowadays, it's a bit difficult. Mm-hmm. Before, it's easier.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I can. What do you think? Like, are you going to share for education?
Yes. I graduated from my college last year, and I studied electrical engineering. Now I work in Tsinghua New Zealand.
And can you tell me something about
Chinese school system? In China, children have to go to primary school at the age of 7. Nowadays, maybe 6.
And it's lasting?
And it lasts to 6 years, yeah. And then they go to middle school for 3 years.
And after middle school?
After middle school, they go to high school.
But also, somebody can work after middle school?
Yes.
Or has to go to high school?
Make a choice, yeah. And after high school, they